Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to show you how to fix background app refresh gray out and won't turn on off iOS 13 or iOS 14 beta. First of all, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get new tech videos. Now let's start the video. Open setting app on your iPhone. On the setting app, scroll down and tap battery. On the battery page, turn off low power mode. Now go back to background app refresh and check background app is working or not. Thanks for watching my channel.